Hello everyone, my name is Cywulf, and I kinda wanted to make a video going into some detail and stuff about what I think the upcoming character to FNAF AR might be. Character skin, it's not confirmed which it is, but I'm pretty sure it is going to be a character because there's an email for it. The only times they've ever released an email for a skin was with Shamrock Freddy and Chocolate Bonnie. And that was so long ago, so we can expect that they're not going to be doing it again. So it's a relatively safe assumption that this is going to be a character. It's not impossible that it's a skin, so don't 100% expect it to be a character, but it is most likely a character. Now, onto the actual prediction. So I'm going to be going over the email and discussing what I think it might be hinting at. I did a video talking about the fact that the email came out and some quick speculation on it, but I want to go into a bit more detail here. So just so you guys know what I'm talking about, the email is titled Hearts from Unknown to Me. Roses are red, violets are blue. Is your front door unlocked? We're coming for you. Your friends are afraid, and you should be too. Before you know it, we'll be right next to you. Now, 99% of the people who read this and are thinking a character is coming have immediately thought it's going to be Funtime Freddy, and I did too at first. Because Funtime Freddy, we do know he's coming at some point, and thematically, he does fit the Valentine's event. The original Valentine's event happened alongside Toy Freddy's release because he is a bear. It's supposed to be like a tribute to Valentine's Day teddy bears. Funtime Freddy would fit insanely well into this Valentine's event because he's a pink bear. Plus the fact that the email uses the word we, implying that this is multiple characters or possibly two characters in one Funtime Freddy. But after reading the email over a couple times, it doesn't seem to add up. The email itself does not sound like anything even remotely related to Funtime Freddy other than the we part. Funtime Freddy, he's creepy, yeah, he has a creepy personality that's like passive aggressive. He's like, oh, are you ready for round two? And he's like, oh, let's go greet the birthday boy. But it sounds nothing like this email here, outright stating that you should be afraid of him and that he's coming to your house and that your friends are terrified and all that. It doesn't really fit Funtime Freddy's personality. I'm not saying it's unlikely that it's Funtime Freddy, but the email itself, to me, it just doesn't really add up. It was kind of just a passive thought at first that I kind of briefly discussed on the Discord server, but the more I think about it, the more this actual, you know, the contents of the email itself just makes me think of the nightmares. Call me crazy, call me absolutely insane, but think about it. Whatever sent this email is obviously trying to scare you. While all of the other characters scare and kill you, they're usually passive-aggressive about it. Like Freddy saying, now's a good time to hold your breath. He's not directly threatening you, but it's obviously clearly passive-aggressive towards you. Admittedly, Foxy does say you should be afraid, but still, the point kind of stands that this email, obviously whoever sent it, is actively trying to scare you and knows it. So, the nightmares, they're literally built to be terrifying. There's something that would say, yeah, your friends are terrified, you should be terrified too. Now, another part of this email that kind of gets me thinking it is the, before you know it, we'll be right next to you. And if you think about it, this in a way could actually be a sort of parallel to FNAF 4's gameplay. Bonnie and Chica literally get right next to you, up in your face, breathing on you at the doors before they attack. Foxy jabs his head out of the closet in your face before he attacks, and Freddy's always looming behind you on the bed. All of them are right next to you before you know it. Now, I'm not saying that I'm 100% sold on it being the nightmares, or at least one of them. Because if you think about it, the nightmares don't fit at all in any way into a Valentine's event. Most characters that have been added to the game as part of a holiday event had some relation to the event. Toy Chica was added during the Christmas event because toys for Christmas. Toy Freddy was added for the Valentine's event because a teddy bear for Valentine's. 8-Bit Baby was added during the Arcade Mayhem because she's a video game sprite. Ballora was added during Dark Circus because it's a whole circus event like Circus Baby's Pizza World. And then there's the Jackos and Plush Trap coming for Halloween for obvious reasons. Now, there is the whole thing about Golden Freddy coming during Winter Wonderland, so it's not completely out of the question for them to release characters irrelevant to the current event. But most of the time, when they have added a character for a specifically themed event and not its own standalone thing, it's had some relation to the actual current event happening. So although it is technically possible for the nightmares to come during Valentine's, It's not insanely likely thematically, but the email does kind of make me think of it. So let me know your thoughts on this. Do you think it's going to be Funtime Freddy? Do you think it's going to be a nightmare? Do you think it's going to be a new character like Frostbear? Do you think it's going to be a skin? What do you think it's going to be? And like I said, I'm not 100% saying I think it's the nightmares here. I just kind of bringing up the idea. Now, there is the whole possibility of it being a completely new character, or, you know, quote-unquote completely new character, like Frostbear, where it's a variant of an existing character like a skin, but has its own CPU like a new character. If we do get some kind of character like this, what do you think it would be? Maybe a Toy Freddy variant, maybe a Toy Chica variant. Like, what kind of character do you think it would be a variant of? What kind of design or theme do you think it might have? And what kind of mechanic do you think it might have that could relate to Valentine's in some way? Like, it's kind of hard to think of some kind of unique Valentine's mechanic, even if it's not something big. It's kind of hard to think what kind of mechanic they could come up with for some kind of special Valentine's character that relates to Valentine's. So I don't think it's incredibly likely that it's going to be a new holiday character like this, but it's not impossible. Now, the next question, though, is when is this possible character coming? So now the question is, when is whatever this is teasing coming out? It could come this Thursday, it could come next. So here is my thoughts. If we don't get an email by this Thursday, it's coming next Thursday. But if we do get an email before this Thursday, I'm thinking it will indeed come this Thursday. When do you think it's coming out? Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more content, please leave a like and subscribe. It really helps the channel out, and I'll see you later. Have a good one.